Welcome to Vessel Baina English. I am Sumalata, JVMC School, Arthipeta. If you like my videos, please like it, share it and subscribe it. Okay. Today we are going to learn how to write a paragraph using the details of tree diagram. This is question number 28 in second paper of 10th class public exams. Musical instruments is the heading. Okay, musical instruments are divided into wind instruments and percussion instruments, stringed instruments. Musical instruments are divided into three types: wind instruments, percussion instruments, stringed instruments. Musical instruments are divided into three types, that is the fourth line. They are wind instruments, percussion instruments, stringed instruments. This is the fifth line. Okay. Next, examples for wind instruments are given. Okay. This is the sixth line. Flute, clarinet and horn are the examples of wind instruments. That is the next line. Flute, clarinet and horn are the examples of wind instruments. Okay. Next, examples for percussion instruments are also given. That is the next line. Examples for percussion instruments are also given. Tabla, drum, xylophone, woodblock. These are the examples for percussion instruments. Okay. Next, examples for stringed instruments are also given. Examples for stringed instruments are also given. They are harp, guitar, violin, cello. Okay. Harp, guitar, violin, cello. They are harp, guitar, violin, cello. Okay. This is enough. Okay. Once again, I tell all that. First write. Now I write a paragraph describing the information depicted in the above diagram. This is the first line. Next, name of the diagram. This is tree diagram. It is tree diagram. This is the second line. Third line. That gives, instead of that gives, it gives information about different kinds of musical instrument. Instruments, that is the third line. Heading here, musical instruments. And so musical instruments are divided into three types. That is the fourth line. Musical instruments are divided into three types. That is the fourth line. They are wind instruments, percussion instruments, stringed instruments. Okay. They are wind instruments, percussion instruments and stringed instruments. This is the fifth line. Examples for wind instruments are given. That is the sixth line. Flute, clarinet and horn. Okay. They are flute, clarinet and horn. That is the next line. Next, percussion instruments. Examples for percussion instruments are also given. They are tabla, drum, xylophone and woodblock. Examples for percussion instruments are also given. They are tabla, drum, xylophone and woodblock. Put commas after tabla, drum, and xylophone. After xylophone, put and. Okay. Next, examples for stringed instruments are also given. That is the next line. They are harp, guitar, violin, and cello. Okay. Like this, write any question that is given in question number 28, paper 2, in 10th class exams. Okay. Write capital letter in the beginning and put full stop in the end for any line. Okay, any sentence. Enough for today. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.